We are all witnesses. Shaun Hill threw 3 touchdown passes against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in a 21-19 victory. One of the touchdowns came after he took a shot right in the ribs from Gaines Adams. Can't believe the guy was just able to get up like that, sit on the sideline for a play, come back, and then throw a touchdown right away. Pretty amazing stuff. You don't see Trent Dilfer doing that. You don't see Alex Smith doing that. Shaun Hill is a freaking badass. What's that, Trent Dilfer? You want a Foo Fighters moment? Okay, let's have a Foo Fighters moment. There goes my hero. Watch him as he goes. So what's next for Shaun Hill? Well, hopefully next year he could be the second string quarterback for the San Francisco 49ers. I still have faith in Alex Smith. Most people don't. Thing is, what Shaun Hill's doing right now, it's not necessarily a fluke. He's a good quarterback, but he's not necessarily what I would call a starting quarterback in the NFL. A good backup quarterback, that's for dang sure. Look at that face. That's a face of determination. Shaun Hill rules. Oh yeah, Trent Dilfer trying to give him a kiss? No, don't do it, Trent Dilfer. You're not worthy. We are all witnesses to Shaun Hill's greatness.